Welcome back to my channel. So today I decided to do my video outside since it's finally the first day where we have really, really nice weather here in Ottawa. So today I'll be doing an unboxing video. I ordered some makeup from Shop Hush. It is an online store from the US and they have really inexpensive makeup, which is right up my alley. So I decided to order some and show you guys what I got. I have a list here of everything that I ordered so that I can tell you guys the prices so you guys can see what I mean by inexpensive. All the products I got today are below $10 each. All right, first item in my box. It is the Pro Sealer Makeup Setting Spray by Clean Color. So it's just a normal setting spray. Might as well put some more on. You can never have enough. Keep that makeup on all day. Okay, so this one is a matte finish and long lasting. So I haven't tested it out yet, but we'll see how it goes. So this product was $2, which is such a steal. Next in my box, I have Tacks. Okay, I gotta film this. Going on an adventure. Going in the neighbor's backyard. Next in my box is Sugar Lip Scrub. It's by Beauty Treats. And of course I got the flavor mango because it's absolutely my favorite. Open this. And I want to smell it. Smells like mangoes, of course. I'm going to put a little bit. Okay, so it's orange, like mangoes. Feels nice. A lot of little beads in it. I'll test it out and let you guys know how I like it. The lip scrub was also $2. I got two different foundations. So I got the NYX Stay Matte But Not Flat Liquid Foundation. It is oil-free, water-based. It is said to be full coverage, mineral enriched, and a matte finish, as I said earlier. So here's the foundation. And I got it in shade 2 Nude. And the second foundation I got is the LA Girl Pro Coverage HD High Definition Longwear Illuminating Foundation. So it looks like this. I got it in the color Glam 642 Fair. It is said to be medium to full coverage. It's smooth, long wearing, flawless looking finish. So I actually applied this foundation on myself today, just so you can see what it looks like on. I will probably do another video in the future with the NYX Stay Matte But Not Flat. So it says it's a medium to full coverage. I can definitely see that. When I first put on the first layer, it was definitely medium, and where I wanted it to be a bit fuller, I put a little more, and it's definitely buildable, definitely a full coverage foundation right here. So yeah, I think I got it a little bit too dark for my skin tone, but I made it work. For the price, let me see. The NYX foundation was $7.50, so that's really good for a foundation price. And the next one, the LA Girl, was $8. So both great prices for a foundation. So next I have the silicone sponge. It's the new big thing. Everyone has it, so I just had to get myself one too. This one was $6. A little bit pricey if I do say so myself. I did try it out with my LA Girl foundation. And to be completely honest with you guys, I'm not a fan. I'm gonna try it again, like give it a chance, you know? Maybe it's something that you need to get used to. Yes, I totally understand what they mean by you're not wasting any product. It stays completely on there and then you clean it off. you're not wasting any of that. But I'm not the type, but I'm totally not the type of person to spend a lot of money on my foundations anyways. So honestly, for the moment, I do not think that this is any better than the Real Techniques Beauty Blender. So far, that is my favorite. Yeah, it just doesn't absorb in your skin. It just kind of paints on, and I felt like I had too much product on my face. And at least with the Beauty Blender, it really absorbs into your skin. Maybe it was the foundation. Like I said, I'm just gonna give it a second go, give it a real chance, and try it out with a bunch of different foundations, see how I feel about it. But for now, not a big fan. Let me know what you guys think, and if you guys have tried it, what was your opinions? Maybe you guys have tips on how to properly use it, etc. So yeah, let me know. Next, I got the Italia Deluxe Perfect Eyeliner, and it is waterproof. Guys, I might have just found my favorite eyeliner ever. So I've worn it 2 days now in a row, and no smudging, no cracking. I mean, I haven't really like cried in it yet, but it seems like a great eyeliner. I'll show you what the brush looks like. It's not a felt tip. It's not a brush itself. It's like a plastic almost. It looks, it doesn't bend like at all. Sorry if you guys can see this. Okay, so it's like a nice, and then the tip of it goes really, really thin, which is the best because you can go on and do a little precise line. Today I got carried away and did a really nice thick line because, well, I just got carried away. So yeah, Perfect Eyeliner by Italia. This one cost me $4. $4 eyeliner, and it might be my favorite, guys. I'm super excited. Next in my box, I got some fake lashes, of course. They are by Kara Eyelashes, and they are 100% human hair. Not too sure how I feel about that. I mean, okay, human hair, fine, but it's kind of weird to put someone else's hair on your eyelashes. On your eyes. So I've been seeing everywhere on Instagram these two NYX products, and I could not wait to get my hands on them. I figured they'd be really expensive since they're all over the internet, but I found them on Shop Hush for so they were each $3, and they are the 24 karat gold eye mask. These two are for the eyes here. So you just apply both of them under your eyes. It's called Crystal Collagen Gold Powder Eye Mask. So my next one is a $3 lip treatment mask, also gold infused. And I'm super excited to try both of those. Probably do a video with them too. So the first one is a Vita Cocktail Aqua Foil Mask, and it is anti-wrinkle, whitening, and intensive moisturizing mask. Vita Complex Mineral. So this is the mask. So this mask was $6. So it is a little pricey. I don't normally pay $6 for the mask, but they look really cool and really fun, so I had just had to buy it. And the second mask is the Clearing Solution Ultra Fine Microfiber Sheet Mask. Anyways, it's apparently for taking care of blemishes and improving this tone and texture of your skin, which is exactly what I'm looking for. I've been having a little bit of acne issues lately. My skin's been acting up a little, and so, yeah. And so I really wanted to try this. Since my skin is acting up, I want to see if this really works and what it's all about. So I'll let you guys know as well how I like this. I might do a video on the two masks and the eye masks, the lip masks, and the face masks. all together a little mini video on skincare or something like that. I don't know yet. Haven't figured it out. I got the eyebrow razor. I didn't mean to get it in pink because I really don't like pink. It's not my color, but you know. I've seen it also on Instagram and such like that. People have been using it for their eyebrows, not only their eyebrows, but like over here for like that little baby fuzz hair and such like that. So, yeah, it's nice and sharp. It looks cool. I don't know. We'll see. Just an extra tool in my makeup kit. And my last three products are all lip liners. So I've heard really good things about these lip liners. They are Italia Deluxe lip liners. I got three different ones. I got the Natural Beige, the Mauve, and the Toast. So these are the three colors that you see here. These two look really similar, but they are slightly different. I like nice and nice neutral colors. I do a lot of nude looks, so I wanted to get two slightly different ones. So this one has a mauve-ish type tone, and then this one is more natural, more beige. So I will do a swatch of this on my hand. I just broke it! Okay. So these three lip liners were $2 each, which is great for lip liners. I see lip liners that are like $14 at the drugstore, and that's way out of my budget. No thank you. Okay? So there you have it. That was my complete box of items that I ordered from Shop Hush. My total, I did get a 10% off coupon since I do watch She's Lulu. Shout out to you, girl. I love, love, love your channel. Check her out, guys. I'm PG-14 though, kids, maybe not appropriate, but for the older chicas that watch me, check her out. Awesome. It got me $5.75 off of my order. So Shop Hush is an absolutely great store. I recommend for you guys to go and check it out. The only downfall for us Canadians is that it is in the US, so I did have to pay $20 of shipping. It is expensive. It is a little bit over budget for $20, but I went ahead and did it anyways because I just couldn't stop myself. Okay, so in total my order was $50 for all of the, how many products? So I got 15 products for $50. I think that is absolutely fantastic, and that's totally why I went and spent the $20 on shipping. In the end, it cost me $70 for my whole order. I'll be honest with you guys, I went to Shoppers Drug Mart the other day and bought myself 4 or 5 items, and it cost me $75. So right there, you see the difference. 5 items for $75 or 15 items for $70. I totally thought it was worth it. Guys, check this website out. Totally recommend it. Everything I got so far looks amazing. I can't wait to try it. I'll let you guys know in my next video or in a little bit how that goes and how I find the products, to let you guys know for sure if it is worth your time. But so far, I totally think it is. So that's pretty much my video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys learned a little bit about new products. The sun's going down. I should probably end this video. So I'll catch you all next week. He's off.